you can see,
hvad skal man sige, hvor det faktisk...
Ja, it is pretty wet.
Vandet, det faktisk har...
From a leak here.
Men der mindre fortsat ind.
Water is almost sprayed in.
Som man kan se, så er lige...
You can see, I have mounted some tape to hold the window. The frame here is pretty corroded around the edge.
I starten troede jeg
in the beginning I thought den her rude the leak tæt. Was by the
fordi der ligger vand her.
Ja.
Det vil sige, det løber
nede i area her.
Og ja, det er dobbelt.
But I found out
dobbelt, hvad skal man sige, fiber, når man skal kalde det. Så det løber
the water is running side. On the inside the laminate. As you can see, there's some water here.
So, det bliver jo rigtig, rigtig godt at få det.
It's good when it is fixed.
Så det kan være helt
100%.
Hvordan kan vi stå?
Water side.
Den er haft ud.
The window or portlight here I have removed a lot of times to fix the leak. But I have found out the leak was actually here instead.
Jeg er glad for at i hvert fald lige have fundet. Ja, man kan næsten se det helt.
And as you can see,
helt fugtigt her.
You can see actually see the water here. So not that good.
Så det er sat med jorden, jeg har fundet den fejl. Ja,
så nu har jeg dismounted the port mark here.
Se, at der
and you can see here, there has been running in. Lot of water.
Men altså, man kan sige sådan hovedproblemet, som vi ser, det er smattet her.
Totally smushed here.
Der er sådan en hel revne.
And you can see in the groove here, it is actually here where the water is running in.
Fiberen.
It is running from the outside and then sige, at, into the groove and then into the back end of the boat.
Ud fra og så selvfølgelig ind i fiberen her. Oh, ja, jeg kan se, det ser ud som om der
also looks like someone has
skævt i, så det gør det ikke.
Mounted a screw wrong.
Ja, så det er selvfølgelig løb
it's running into the fiberglass and then along the bottom here and out in the back here, as you can see.
Sidst så kommer det ud her.
You can see the drop here.
Kan se så en lille dråbe der. Så det er i hvert fald
definitely here where the leak has
jeg
been.
Det er, at vandet det. Den kommer ind anden. Man kan sige, der egentlig samlet sig en del snask. Yeah.
There has been collecting a lot of dirt around the area.
Renset.
I have cleaned the whole frame here.
Men nu går for ud, for jeg kan klemme det ordentligt sammen. Man kan egentlig se den der skrue,
and we have the wrong mounted screw here.
Man ser tydeligt se rusten frem.
See the rust.
Ja, jeg har egentlig valgt at bare give den noget
I am filling on some Sikaflex to fix the leak.
Jeg har valgt at give den kun på, hvad skal man sige, fordi at gummikanten den er ja, der er selvfølgelig en gummikant mellem
there's a rubber hvad det hedder, og gasket her.
Jeg tror kun jeg giver den på
and I only apply the Sikaflex I only apply the Sikaflex on the one side of the rubber gasket her.
Ja, jeg tror ikke roden den har været sat ordentligt i. Man kan i hvert fald se at det har været
seems like it has been mounted wrong.
Og så er det jo klart det.
And then it has been leaking.
Så jeg prøver at sætte den i, som den er her, uden at smøre noget på den ene side.
So I will mount it again, just filling on some Sikaflex on the one side.
Og man kan sige, det er at ikke smøre på noget på den her kant, det er at...
And when I only apply the Sikaflex on the one side,
der er selvfølgelig noget her,
it is possible to remove the port light again.
Hvad hedder sådan noget, Sikaflex? Så må vi se, om det virker.
And here is a really good trick.
Problemer med, at mit
as you can see, I have, or maybe see, I have filled the frame with water, and then I can see if the port light is leaking. As you can see, there's water here.
Fyldt vand i her med en kop fra en spand over. Så jeg fyldte rammen op, kan man sige sådan.
And when I look closely, it seems like there is
små luftbobler. Og det vil sige, at vandet er faktisk
seems like there is a little bubble here.
Se, der kommer en hele tiden her.
At maybe leaks a bit.
Og det vil sige, det der, hvor at vandet det kommer ind.
As you can see, the other places, it looks pretty okay.
Der er ingen bobler overhovedet. Og det vil sige, at det der det er tæt.
Så. Nice smart little trick. Yes. Så then the port light is mounted again.
Som I kan se. Og ja, jeg har
and I have, of course, lubricated the screws here. With some Teflon grease.
De kan komme
grease.
Igen, hvis de skal ud. Jeg har egentlig smurt dem med det samme, som jeg smører min...
The same I use for med. My prop on the water.
Hvad det er for noget.
Can show you.
Det her.
It's the Quicksilver 24C.
Marine lubricant.
Ja, med Teflon.
Med Teflon står der. Man kan sige, det er egentlig så godt, at det også... under vand.
It is very good and it is also functioning underwater because I am lubricating my prop with this Teflon grease also.
Bevæger sig. Så det er godt. Og så har jeg selvfølgelig lige
then I have applied some cardboard to check to see if there is any leaks.
Det er tæt. Man kan sige, det kan jo ske, der ligger en lille smule vand.
But there is of course a small amount of water from the previous leak here.
Jeg tjekker det ikke kun over en dag.
So I will wait one or two or three days to see if it is dry. And as you can see, we have some screws here.
Som jeg egentlig også har.
I have put on some new
og der fandt jeg ud af at
screws og
med de to her de
de dishes because
kan I se det
it was also leaking from here.
Så kan man se den skruerække som jeg også har nævnt i en anden video. Det er jo egentlig der hvor der kom noget vand ind. Men altså lige de to
these two her is not leaking so I have not changed them.
Karton ind og for at man kan se. Se derinde. Det er lidt svært at komme til.
Det er også derfor, bit hard to reach.
Og skille lidt ad, fordi at det er til at få.
It's not easy to reach in there with your hands.
Så stramt derinde. Så, men vi må jo se til næste gang.
But let us see next time when it has rained a lot. If it is leaking or not.
Videre, så ser det ud som om, at det kommer til at virke. Så man kan sige, skruerne de sidder der i hvert fald ind i rammen, i stedet for ind i...
The screws is now mounted the right place instead of wrong mounted.
Så kan lige suge den klat vand op, der sad der i kanten.
And as you can see, it is still a bit damp here.
Det skulle ikke være noget. Næste gang jeg tjekker det. Men altså man kan
the
sige
the window
her.
Ja, I have to gange tror jeg det var. Twice have mounted or dismounted.
Den der er jo ikke kommet noget vand ind overhovedet.
There has not been any leaks.
Men det er jo igen fordi
but
at
the water has of course ended at the other so. Port light. Ja.
Sådan er det. Ja,
then we have the starboard side. It also seems like it is pretty dry after I have changed the screws.
Men altså det ser i hvert fald noget mere, hvad skal man kalde det,
it looks
over i
much more cardboard. Watertight.
Som I kan se, så er der ikke
there's no water on the cardboard at all. So
kartonet. Heroppe har jeg selvfølgelig tjekket over flere.
Ja, yeah, this area here I have checked. Over some days, and it seems totally watertight. It's pretty easy to remove these curtains here. Easy and fast.